Thought it would be improper not to read something from my very first book today, and I thought one of the first book poems I ever wrote, that's very confident and very innocent in all kinds of ways, and is used constantly for wedding presents. I mean, the number of times I get family requests or requests from school kids or people write this out. X or Y are getting married and they need a wedding present, you know. It's called Scaffolding. It's very open. It's very confident. And it was written to kind of clear up a row between Murray and myself years ago. It's called Scaffolding. Masons, when they start upon a building, are careful to test out the scaffolding. Make sure that planks won't slip at busy points. Secure all ladders. Tighten bolted joints. And yet all this comes down when the job's done, showing off walls of sure and solid stone. So if, my dear, there sometimes seem to be old bridges breaking between you and me, never fear. We can let the scaffolds fall, confident that we have built our wall. Now, there's a lad entering the state of matrimony. With a great ebullience.